In the United States, around 2001, there was a group of bacteria that the shorthand for it is CRE, that emerged in the United States. And that group of bacteria is highly resistant to antibiotics. And there have been outbreaks since then of that bacteria. And most recently in Illinois, over the course of the past year, there were 44 people who were identified by the CDC as having a particular strain of this type of bacteria. So 38 of those 44 patients were identified as having been at Advocate Lutheran General Hospital in Park Ridge. And the hospital actually initially discovered this bacteria during screening they do for this type of bacteria. And what they noticed was, as they looked at what are the common elements between these patients, is that they had had a specific endoscopic procedure done at the hospital. And they looked more into that, and they brought in state and federal investigators to see sort of what happened there. And they found that it was being transmitted between patients on some of their endoscopes. So the hospital was actually following all the proper sanitizing protocols for these endoscopes, and yet the bacteria remained on them. And so what the hospital has done since is they have changed the way that they sanitize these scopes. They have had no more issues with it that they found, they told us yesterday. And this has prompted federal and state authorities to look at the sanitizing procedures and to see, is there anything that needs to be changed there to accommodate for these type of bacteria. CRE have been called by medical professionals, they've been labeled nightmare bacteria. That's because the bacteria are resistant to all or nearly all antibiotics. And when they do cause serious infections in patients, can kill up to half of those people. So it's a serious thing.